Yeah, they have one autofill, and it's their support. Kha'Zix has better stat than their jungler, so let's hope better jungler.
Not a Jennifer. He's played Jinx.
Like, to be honest, like, I don't see the point of ganking the Akali. Because you and me don't have enough damage to kill her rapidly.
True. I'm just gonna be going full tank. I'm just looking not to die. One of a kind.
Doesn't matter what Aurelion Soul you face, like Dopa said. There's no difference between a bronze one and a challenger one in level 1 to 2.
Top lane. This is fucking very fun.
Honestly, in my opinion, buy double Dorans and then just max Q and farm. So you don't go in, and then go adaptive against her because she will spam Q onto you. Because there's no point of you building damage.
And my Nocturne's dead. Miss cannon for that bullshit play.
Yeah, and I missed 3 minions.
Very fucking down, CO.
So far, Kha'Zix is getting the better of him. take Eiri because you poke Aurelion Sol more often as he tries to wave clear, so it has more frequent procs, the same as LeBlanc.
I need to get a refillable.
I really want to ask if you're that trash at CSing, because I hit tab and I actually wonder.
Well, it's more like...
No, like, Gragas is super easy after 5. It's 2 barrels. That's picking for the ranged.
When's the last time have you seen me lane, huh? I haven't been played a fucking... I haven't played lane in like a good 300 games. So you want me to rush adaptive helm first item?
Yeah.
Alright. Well, first I'm gonna need boots first. Made a refillable. isn't. He's actually in the game. I'm a ult under tower if they go to you.
Kali's bind. I need Kali.
We can go here. Just waste it all. This Janna is actually retarded.
Yeah, but she's the only one auto-filled and she's a mid. So her decision making should be better than this.
What are you doing?
Dude, this Aurelion soul is so bad and he's 3 kills and he's still tops.
At least her autofill ADC is not too bad.
Tell them to wait, possibly for our flashes on bot. Unless we can get a pick.
Like that?
I don't. Close.
I'm on my way to you, I'm walking to you. Jinx died. Serious. We get this is fine. get this before her. We got double Inferno. I think Iceborne would be really good here.
No, you need more stats. Iceborne is gonna do shit.
So what do you think I should get?
Wait, that maybe Righteous Glory. So then at least you can engage. So you've wait for our flashes. Luckily I'm too good, cause I'm the one making every pick, and then Nocturne fucking just ulting in.
He's gonna shove this in. Oh shit. Oh shit. Honestly, if Jinx just stayed, we would have had that.
No, the correct place to take two towers. Not end.
I think they catch us. Alright, I got a Righteous Glory. Bet you they lose that blue buff fight. Oof. Sign with the 200 IQ. Look at Chew with the pick. We can just end the game. Who cares? Just leave her alone. Leave her alone. Better jungler. Well, actually, they're causing some shit.
Yeah, Nocturne and TF is basically stun the target, and if he flashes, he's still dead to the Nocturne, like it doesn't matter. Especially when I'm fed, so if I can ever one-shot you, you're dead regardless, and that's just really fucking ice.